think, though, just kind of this atmosphere today?
The atmosphere was fantastic. You know, opening night, we knew there was going to be a big crowd, and the student body, the GCU body did a great job of bringing the energy, and it really helped us out tonight, so we appreciate it.
A lot of energy in the crowd, like you said. How do you kind of temper that and, get to work when you get on the mound?
When you get on the mound, it's important to just, stay within yourself and kind of just do your thing. You can't worry about the distractions and what's going on around you. It's you and the catcher, that's kind of how you gotta approach it.
How do you feel about yourself tonight?
I feel good. Opening night, there's a little nerves, but once I got settled in, I felt pretty good and got in a little rhythm.
Attacking their lineup, they've got some new guys there, but also some established guys in the middle of the lineup, Luke and Baker and some guys. What was kind of working for you, and what did you kind of like about your attack?
Tonight I needed everything. TCU's a great ball club, great lineup. So tonight it was important to mix, mix pitches, mix locations. Keep them guessing, and that's kind of what we did, and that's kind of how we found some success.
What do you take away from a start like this against a team that's been to Omaha 4 straight years now?
Yeah, it's obviously encouraging, this one kind of goes in the back pocket, and the focus lies on the next one, and there's 2 big games left in this series, and so our focus is on that, and we still have a chance to win the series, so we're looking forward to that opportunity.
Yeah, what's kind of the atmosphere after that game when you give one away in the night?
Yeah, it's tough to swallow. It's a little heart-wrenching, but we got to flush it. Come back tomorrow with a little fire in our belly, and like I said, just look forward to the opportunity to still win the series.
For you, with your stuff, it looked like you were really relying on the fastball early, and then kind of changed your second, third time through. Mm-hmm. How did you kind of morph your attack, I guess, in that regard?
I wanted to establish my fastball early to both sides of the plate. The lineup came around and flipped once or twice. That's when we started to mix a little bit and kind of keep them guessing.
What's it like for you, coming into this season, knowing that you guys actually can go to the postseason finally? You're not just playing for that regular season title. Now you're playing to actually go and, make a run in the playoffs.
Yeah, this is kind of the year that we circled on the calendar. Was our year that the postseason ban was done. So obviously, we're looking forward to it. Our goal is to win the WAC and then advance to a regional. So, those are our goals going into this, this 2018 season. And obviously, having the chance to play in the postseason for the first time is great. It's been a long wait, but I think we're ready and we're geared up for it.
Last one for you. How do you feel that, a series like this against TCU, a team that, is a top 10 caliber team that's been very good consistently, how does that set you up when you go into conference play later in the year?
Yeah, going into conference play, we facing teams like TCU and some others, it really just gives us confidence that we're just as good as anybody out there. And going into conference play, we're going to face good opponents, good pitchers, and so it's important that we take these games and just learn from it and kind of take our experiences into WAC play.